Alright, so this is just playing around here. We got some chromium wire here that we used out of a heat blanket that I took out and stripped out. So stuff heats up and cools down really quick, but we hooked up a 12 volt battery to a switch. I just use a 22 container, so putting power into it, ground through it, taking it straight out. And I got three firecrackers all wired up with nichromium. We're gonna see if this works. Obviously, concept works.